Hello students, today we are going to see the second lesson of the geography. The title is landforms. First one, choose the correct answer. First question, dash is a deposition of river sediments along the foothills. Option A, Lanch pool. Option B, alluvial fan. Option C, flood plain. Option D, delta. The answer is option B, alluvial fan. Second one, Kuttalam Falls is located across the Dash River. Option A, Kaveri. Option B, Penor. Option C, Chittar. Option D, Vaigai. The answer is option C, Chittar. Then third one, the landform created by glacial deposition is option A, chalk. Option B, arete. Option C, moraine. Option D, Tarrant Lake. Option C is the correct answer, moraine. Then fourth one, large deposits of loess are found in option A, USA. Option B, India. Option C, China. And option C, Brazil. The answer is option C, China. Then fifth one, dash are not associated with wave erosion. Option A, cliff. Option B, siach. Option C, stack. Option D, beaches. The answer is option D, beaches. Next, fill in the blanks. The process of breaking and crumbling of rock is dash. The answer is weathering. W-E-A-T-H-E-R-I-N-G. Weathering. And second one, the place where the river joined a lake or a sea is known as river mouth. R-I-V-E-R-M-O-U-T-H. Inselberg are found in the Dash Desert in South Africa. Kalahari. K-A-L-A-H-A-R-I. Then fourth one, a shark is known as Dash in Germany. Kahrschark. K-A-H-R-C-I-R-Q-U-E. Kahrschark. Then fifth one, the first longest beach in the world is Dash. Miami. M-I-A-M-I. Miami. Next one, match the following. First one, breaking and crumbling of rocks. The answer is weathering. Second one, abandoned meander loops. The answer is Oxbow Lake. Third one, large body of moving ice. The answer is glacier. Then fourth one, crescent shaped sand dunes. The answer is bad chance. Fifth one, Vembanad Lake. The answer is lagoon. These are the correct answer. The next, consider the following statement and tick the appropriate answer. First question, assertion. The deltas are formed near the mouth of the river. Reason, the velocity of the river becomes slow when it approaches the sea. Option A, both A and R are correct. Option B, A is correct and R is wrong. Option C, A is wrong and R is correct. Option D, both A and R are wrong. The correct answer is option A. Both A and R are correct. Then second question. Assertion. Sea urchins is don't become sea stags. Reason. Sea stags are the results of wave deposition. Option A. Both A and R are correct. Option B. A is correct and R is wrong. Option C. A is wrong and R is correct. Option D. Both A and R are wrong. The correct answer is option B. A is correct and R is wrong.